It's snowing. Ooh, what was that? Come on, baby.
I should call Genki. Fill him in.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah. I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Bad.
Man.
Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on Nuform.
Whoa.
And it looks like Nuform was made. I'm sick.
Simon Krieger's been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor, prevent further development.
What happened?
Don't know. Yet. Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone, but then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here. Call if you need me.
Will do. Hey, sorry, back. Like I was saying, and did you forget I got all these powers now? I could definitely beat you in a pickup.
Oh, you want to test that?
Bring it on, old man.
You got the skills to back that up. Next time you're free, taking you down.
I mean, there's no way. There's no way, Unk. You ain't doing shit. Come on.
And I better not see you trying to break in again.
Yeah, that sounded good.
Keep forgetting about these things. What's up, player?
Oh, that's the other guy. But I'm still here to help.
Every business on this block's had inventory stolen over the last few weeks. Paper products, kits, sanitizers. We're all local. We can't swallow a loss like that.
Did you report it?
Sure. But no one's taking us seriously.
Of course, got them cops.
She runs the restaurant next door.
Them coppers.
Look into it herself. Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there. See if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Good to have you looking out for us.
No problem, player. Got you.
My grandma walks faster than you drive.
That's where I'm going, I guess.
Hey, Genki. I'm looking into some robberies on Harlem's main strip. Caleb's Clean Cuts and Panafuerte.
Oh, I love Panafuerte. Did you try the arepas?
I can't eat before I do intense superheroing. It's kind of
ooh,
like
a shame.
Right, totally. So, what's the plan?
Track down the stolen inventory, find out who did it, see if it's connected to the guys who robbed Tails' bodega.
Sounds good. I'm on call for tech, map, and thinking through problem support.
So slow.
That's the shipping center that supplies Caleb's block. Cops? What's going on?
Witness said a woman was stuffed in a trunk after arguing with some ex-con types. We got an ID?
From an Oscorp cam. Camila Vasquez owns Panafuerte in Harlem.
Oh my god. They kidnapped Camila. I had to try and find her. But cops won't like me interfering. Maybe if I get a look at the clues.
We'll do.
Anything turned up? Hard to tell what's important and what's trash.
Camila definitely fought back. Need to figure out where they took her.
Been working a lot of overtime. We're always short staffed. Someone's got to volunteer.
You're the only one.
Parking garage receipt. Chinatown. Okay. But where in Chinatown?
I haven't seen the other Spider-Man in a while.
Maybe he retired
and left New York in the hands of his kid.
That's what retiring is, dummy.
Dude's in the way.
Spider-Man, this is an active crime scene. Back off or I'll take you in for obstruction.
Fuck.
I need to make myself harder to spot. Yes. Now I can get a look at that clue. Jacket from David's Complete Auto Repair. Someone dropped it when they peeled out. Hey, you know where I could find David's Complete Auto Repair?
There's 12 of them in Manhattan.
Any in Chinatown?
Yep. Sending you the address.
Let's go.
Radio from Chinatown. Woman matching our Vic's description. Seen in an alley. Let's move.
Spider-Man, any leads on our inventory?
Yeah, the guys who stole it, I think Camila caught them in the act. They kidnapped her.
What? You're sure?
Positive. I'm on my way to help her.
Come on, man. I can't go through that fucking door. You're a fucking dick. I'll come back for that, I guess. Got them coppers. Come on, dude.
Camila, please be safe.
What the fuck?
Gotta keep up.
I'm trying, bitch, but you slow as fuck.
I didn't expect you to, but those men.
It's okay now. You're safe.
Yo, someone's honking mad hard.
Drive us out of business. They're holding it at the docks on FDR, near the bridge.
I'll get your stuff back. Do you need help getting home?
No. I can call a cab. Gracias. You saved my life.
Pues nada, señora. Aquí estoy para ayudarle cuando quiera. Why the fuck, man?
Investigation as if whoever's trying to buy the land. Dude, you're a genius. I'm headed to the docks to get the supplies back. Call you soon.
All the crates, baby.
If I listen in, I can figure out which crate to open. Can't let them see me.
Don't know if I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem.
Why not? It's good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't sit right with me. Drugs, fine. Rackets, sure. But he kills people.
Didn't know you were squeamish.
You gotta draw the line somewhere.
Not what I need.
God damn it. That's not where I fucking wanted to go.
Can't let them see me.
What do you think he's gonna build on the land? Apartments, maybe. Office space. Gonna run drugs out of them? Probably. Good way to make money quick.
Not money. Oof.
Criminal.
You hear the boss wants to shut down Feast?
The main one or the one in Harlem?
All of them. Bet he buys the land there too.
What? Oh, you do not mess with Feast. These guys aren't helpful. Need to eavesdrop somewhere else.
We gotta take a leak.
scatters them through the container.
What are you planning to do with that stuff? Barber shears? Napkin holders?
Probably dump it. You can get started if you want. Green crate with the white star.
Got it. Now I can take these guys down. Guys working for a mystery boss? Zero.
Zero.
Green container, white star.
Green container. Green container, white star. All right here.
That's the right box. Just gotta open it. Lock my other crates. You could use that crane. Need to lock the gear. Got it. Now to get that inventory out of the crate.
Get the fuck away from me. God damn.
For real? More of you?
I got you now.
Your boss gave you rocket launchers? This guy's serious.
I'll pay you back for that.
We're not letting you guys run a bunch of nice people out of business.
Don't let him get those supplies. He's mine.
What? Why can't I? Sit your ass down, boy.
Beauty, Spider-Man.
Two bitch.
This is it.
Mm-hmm.
Stolen supplies.
I found it.
Hey, Caleb. Found your inventory. Bring a few trucks down to the docks, and I hope you move it back.
We were ready to file for bankruptcy and close our doors for good. Because of you, we're back on our feet.
Welcome.
Thank you. 1,000 times. Thank you. If you ever need a haircut, drop by. It's on the house.
How would that work with the mask?
I've seen stranger.
Oye. You need food too. You're a growing boy. Mira, come by Pana Fuerte anytime. We'll wrap up something nice for you, okay?
Ooh.
Appreciate it. Both of you.
Everyone on the block feels the same. You've done us good, Spider-Man.
Doing good work out there, Spider-Man.
With your help. Any leads on our mystery guy?
Yeah, I'm working on a short list. So far, I've got Vulture, Scorpion, Tombstone. Don't think Electro could pull off something like this.
That's a lot of big names. But we'll deal. I want him out of our neighborhood.
Aw. First time you've called it ours.
Don't make it weird.
Too late.
Feast North is shut down. Man, it's way too cold for people to be out on the street.
Yeah.
Open the door, dude. Figure out what's going on at Feast. The fuck?
Hey, Genki. I'm gonna talk to Gloria about Feast. As me, not Spider-Man.
Undercover by not being undercover. I like it.
Hey, Gloria. What's going on? Why is everyone outside?
A pipe burst. We cleaned it up, but the city won't let us reopen till the plumbing's fixed. I've had it repaired 3 times, but it keeps breaking down.
Can you send people to other Feast shelters?
They're at capacity. Everyone here, they've got nowhere else to go. We're trying to keep people warm and fed, but in this weather...
Anything I can do to help?
Yeah, actually. Could you check on the people camped in the park? They don't always open up to management.
Happy to.
The snow is
then get back to your vacation. You work too hard.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna flip my camera like this. You know if it looks weird looking, you know, this way.
Need to figure out what happened with the water. Maybe someone here knows.
Oh yeah, I've heard about that place. Ran by May, right?
She was a real sweetheart.
Shame she passed away last year.
Yeah. There's not enough good folks in the world.
Aunt May! R.I.P. R.I.P. Aunt May! God damn it. No, you can get none of my fucking money.
I could find when I've got a nice warm apartment to go back to.
I'll get that.
Thank you. I'm Steph, Gloria's girlfriend. I'm volunteering at Feast, or what's left of it.
Yeah. Gloria said the city won't reopen the building.
They're being unusually stubborn, and they showed up so fast to condemn us less than an hour after the flood. I sound like I should be wearing a tinfoil hat, huh?
No, that's weird.
Well, listen. Thanks for your help.
No problem, girl. I got you.
Okay. Suspicious. I should keep talking to people. Maybe I can fix this.
You know, this time last year, I swore I'd have a place by next Christmas.
Yo, what is that? Why? What? Why? Why? For what? What son? They know son. Come on. These kids these days. Fuck.
Yeah, well, if you set it down in the snow, it'll get even heavier.
Let's see how long. Like a hey man, you need some help? You got it. I won't help you until you tell me that you need help. I'm waiting. Oh, he's struggling, huh, dude? Hey man, you need some help? You can ask for help. Okay, I got you.
Here, I got you.
Thanks, man. I'm trying to keep this stuff dry. I was so worried we'd get robbed, and the flood happened.
Why?
I even bought a knife.
Why did you think that?
Got some guys casing the place. Chased them off, but they just came back. Then they up and disappeared right before the flood.
Huh. Well, let me know if you need anything else. Be careful with that knife.
Can do. Thanks.
Of course, the last couple, you know what I'm saying? Come on, man.
Hey there. Did I overhear you talking about someone from the city?
Yeah. About a month ago. Shelter put in a new water heater. Inspector came by. He said we were in good shape. Then all this went down.
Yeah. You'd think he'd catch that. I gotta run. Stay warm.
You too.
Hey, you busy?
Working on Speed Nonagon. What'd you find?
Guys were casing Feast right before it flooded. the city swooped in, like, suspiciously fast to condemn the building. And an inspector said the pipes were fine right before one burst.
You think sabotage?
Definitely.
Mm-hmm.
I'm changing to my suit.
Yo, can you... Oh, there you go. Let's see. Can you fucking run a little bit? Come on, Miles.
I should change. Gloria said the city will reopen the shelter if the pipes are fixed. Let's see if I can pull it off. Leads to a storm drain. Clogged by... ugh, trash. No wonder the pipe burst. Cleared the trash. I don't think the water's running.
Oh, I know how to fix it. You gotta find the pump station.
How do you know that?
I did a clean up the rivers project in fourth grade.
So they're sparkling clean now?
Well, cleaner. Do not go in the Hudson.
Be tiring.
Okay, baby, okay. I see baddies out there. I see the baddies. Of course.
These are definitely the guys I fought at the power station.
Okay, I get the bank heist and the power station, but why mess with the beast?
Let's find out.
Dude, that shit looks so sick.
You gotta turn on the pump.
Why isn't sprint L3?
Clean up the rivers, guy. Pump's pressure is in the red.
Looks like they messed with the valves. You'll have to reset them individually before you can turn on the pump.
Did you hear those guys? Their boss wants to run crime in Harlem. Drugs, protection.
Ugh. Can't people just visit for the food and museums and not make a mess? Non-Spider-Man related question. Have you started Jane Eyre for Miss Mallard's class?
I haven't done any homework since school let out. Hang on a sec. Found a valve. This one's got a pressure meter. Probably means it's old. Oh, crap, oh, crap, oh, crap. I gotta web it. Need the water pressure right in the middle, or I could rupture the pipes again. Too high.
Well, how do I control this fucking...
Won't work till the pressure drops.
Is that gonna drop?
Need to wet the pipe.
Oh, I have to let it fucking...
One valve down, two to go.
Okay.
I'm back. We were talking about winter break reading.
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene. Put it down.
Are you reading right now? I thought you were helping me.
Yep. Nope. I'm here. You have my undivided attention. As soon as I finish this chapter. 5 minutes.
Dude.
Just come down. Jeez.
So cold. Cold. two. One more, and I can turn the water back on.
Oh, come on. Ooh-wee.
Now for the pressure valve. Should be fixed. Need to turn on the water at the pump station. Hey, Yankee, can you call the city? Get them to send someone to Feast North and declare it uncondemned.
One official sounding call from a high school student pretending to be an adult. Coming up.
Return of the Goon Squad. Need to get rid of these guys. Lights out for you.
Are actually ready to be the boss in itself?
They don't let people visit. Only way to contact them is through that video setup in the basement.
Weird the gods let them keep a webcam.
You kidding? Most of those guys were on his payroll before he went to prison.
That
hey.
No way.
Hey man, I just overheard. Their boss is in the raft.
Whoa. Right side? Maybe we can cut off however he's communicating with people on the outside. I'll look into it.
Now we gotta turn on the water. Water coming on. Now.
Great timing. City Inspector just got to Feast. Be able to reopen soon.
Cool. I'm gonna head there.